Welcome, great supporters and fellow lovers of football. Here is the latest from the Gunners camp as part day 3 of our Arsenal pre-season tour in Baltimore, Maryland. Day 3 started with players and staff adjusting to their new time zone on the west coast of America and shaking off jet lag after a long flight from London the previous day. Thomas Partey, Bukayo Saka and Williams Saliba were spotted linking up well with the rest of their teammates as per the newest arrival to the preseason training. There was more ball work and plenty of gym section, and later crowned it with an ice bath for relief. The morning session ended with groups being split and put through their paces at increasingly demand interval by the conditioner staff. Later today, Everton vs Arsenal will lock horns together in Baltimore as per their preseason preparation. We expect Gunners to shine high over Everton with Gabriel Jesus and Bukayo Saka up front to give us some beautiful goals. My fellow lovers of Arsenal, we hope to bring more content as per Arsenal preseason training today and match highlight. Thank you.